Halo Infinite, without any question of a doubt, guys, has been a smash success at this point in time. From the multiplayer to the campaign, guys, it has just been overwhelmingly incredible. And we can all say that at this point in time, Halo is officially back. Now it's up to us as the community to keep this thing rolling. And the same thing goes from the developer's perspective as well, continuing to keep, you know, striking while the iron is hot. And Halo Infinite, guys, I am so excited to see that, you know, this is a title that's, you know, back and better than ever. But that being said, it's not fully polished. It's not fully finished. There's going to be things that they have to work on along the journey. One of the things, though, guys, that a lot of us have been talking about, something that could be really special in a number of ways, is Halo Infinite's Forge mode. Forge mode in the past, guys, was like a sandbox, and you could really create whatever you wanted within that area, that you know, that Minecraft-esque type of style in the Halo universe. And Halo Infinite bringing in Forge mode in this day and age could be something absolutely incredible. Guys like Dr. Disrespect could create their own maps that could potentially be, you know, put on the, you know, HCS and, you know, from a competitive perspective. So I want to talk about, you know, where is Halo Infinite Forge mode and when can we expect this to come out? Let's get into it, guys. So in an article coming to us from Nico Perungo of Gfinity, will you be able to build maps and share them online like in previous Halo games? Well, Halo Infinite has managed to capture fan interest thanks to the excellent response to its multiplayer beta, as well as the campaign delivering excellent reviews. One thing that didn't go so well is the release of Halo Infinite's Forge mode. In previous Halo games, it allowed players to take control and create their very own experiences in the game. Hugely exciting for us creatively murderous types. Now, unfortunately, Forge mode is not available at Halo Infinite's launch. As part of a development update released in August 2021, the studio confirmed that campaign co-op and Forge mode will not be available at launch. Instead, both modes will be added to the game as part of the seasonal post-launch roadmap. So unfortunately, as we focused the team for a quality experience for launch, we made the really tough decision to delay shipping campaign co-op for launch, and we made the tough decision for delaying Forge post-launch as well. Which, in my opinion, guys, I really think it was a mistake, not so much for the co-op campaign, but more so for Forge. Like, having that coming out like later on, I think was a big mistake. I think that they should have just waited and had Forge mode and even the campaign co-op mode already at launch, guys, because then they could really strike while, you know, especially with all the great response that this game's got. Now, maybe they thought to themselves, well, maybe Halo Infinite, if it doesn't have an incredible response, we don't want to put all of our eggs into, you know, doing other things like Forge mode and co-op campaign. We'll put those on the back burner, try to make the multiplayer experience and the campaign experience absolutely incredible. And if that was the plan, they definitely delivered on that. So I'm willing to wait, of course, for Forge mode and the co-op mode. I just think that you have so many eyeballs now on Halo Infinite. It just feels like, man, if Forge mode was there, it could be something really special. So let's talk, though, about the release date, guys, of Halo Infinite's Forge mode. So currently, Forge is planned to release with Season 3. With Season 1 lasting 6 months and Season 2 lasting 3, it stands to reason that Halo Infinite Forge mode will release in August of 2022. Of course, this is all subject to change. And that's what I will say, guys. There's a lot of delays and things of that nature that come out because of, you know, the pandemic that's going on still at this point in time. August 2022, that sounds pretty reasonable, but I would say, guys, take it with a pinch of salt just because things can get delayed, especially throughout each season and such. If there's like bugs, glitches, and things of that nature that the team has to work on, you know, you want to give yourself enough time, make sure that Forge mode releases and it's perfect. You don't want it to release where there's a bunch of issues and things of that nature. As any hardcore Halo fan knows, the Forge mode allows players to make their own custom maps and share them online for more multiplayer chaos, so it's only natural to see this return in Halo Infinite, with full system scripting ensuring more craziness. Forge mode is an extremely ambitious part of Halo Infinite, and we expect it to be a hugely popular and important part of the game when it comes out 9 months post-launch. And I agree. I think that it's going to be something really special, guys. I think that It's something that a lot of people, I think there's going to be specific content creators that just stay on Halo Infinite's Forge mode when it comes out. And I think that even pros and just, you know, casual gamers will enjoy Forge mode when it comes out as well. It's going to be a massive part of Halo Infinite. And if it's not, then we definitely need to tell 343 that they need to make this a major part of this experience, because I think that's going to continue helping Halo Infinite move into that next generation of Halo experiences, hopefully in the form, you know, like, hopefully this is just the tip of the iceberg with Halo Infinite. Hopefully we get continuations, you know, down the journey. I think Halo Infinite has done an incredible job at this point, really exceeded expectations, to say the least. Now, one of the Forge mode leaks that came out, a new data mine appears to show that Forge mode could have a full scripting system, giving players more freedom than ever when playing online. So there's quite some time to go before the release of Forge mode, so in the meantime, why not take a gander at some of the Halo Infinite guides and such. And guys, what I will say is, if you guys are into Halo and Halo Infinite, guys, you guys can stay here with Zero TV, because we have got a lot of content that's coming out related to Halo Infinite before Halo released to now, guys. A lot of Halo content you guys can check out all here on the YouTube channel. But we're going to continue talking about Forge mode, guys. And as we get closer, I will be sure to give you guys and keep you guys up to speed as more information comes out. But let me know, what are you guys most excited about with Halo Infinite's Forge mode? Let me know. And for more Halo Infinite content and videos, stay here with Zero TV.